This is one of the various creative modes that you can use this RGB LED tube for your video production. Lately, I started using more RGB lights and tube lights in my production to level up the ambience and actually bump up my video quality in a higher level. I have been sent a digital photo tube light called Camlon 4 for testing, and this will be my in-depth review and how you can actually use this light and all the quirks and features. The digital photo Camlon 4 RGB tube light came seen with a soft carrying case with dedicated storage for the included AC adapter and the retaining bracket with two metal wires, making it possible to hang the tube whenever you need it. And yes, in the end, you get the tube light. Let's get straight to the tube light. The tube light is made out of plastic with a length of 4 feet translated in centimeters, 116 centimeters. On the left side, you will find the 15 volt DC input power and the power button. On the other side, we will have the knobs to change the values of the tube light with the DMX 512 jack in and out port. This will allow you to control your light with additional DMX controllers for an integrated light system. The tube light can also be controlled via iOS and Android app that will be really interesting for run-and-gun shooters. And we are getting straight to the favorite thing of this light. It has a built-in battery, and this will allow you to film in the field from up to 2 hours in maximum power. So your creativity isn't limited only on power plug adapters. The maximum power consumption in white mode is 40 watts and in color mode 28 watts. The battery from my test could last up to 2 hours in almost maximum brightness. The RGB lumen rating for this light is 2800 lumens at 1 meter distance and 4000 lumens at the wide mode. The CRI rating of this light is 93. Let's go to the built-in OLED screen and what are the options to control this light. On the OLED screen, you will be able to monitor and change the values on the light. White mode with intensity from 0 to 100, controllable through the knob. Kelvin value from 2800 kelvins up to a great 10,000 cold kelvins. Then you can select the color channel and, rotating the knob, rotate the whole RGB scale of the light. You can also select the DMX controller if you have one. On the color alpha, you will be able to select some basic colors like red, yellow, orange, green, cyan, purple, blue, and some Kelvin presets. And one of my favorite one, effects mode. Firstly, the cop car mode with different type of iterations, so you can emulate different alert service type of lights. You will be able to make clubbing light effects with various speeds and intensity. Emulate lighting storms with different type of speeds and frequency. Candlelight, fireworks party, light strobe effects, emulate clouds for that real feel. Fireplace, color chase, paparazzi effects, pulsing with speed and power auto cycle for all the effects. The built-in Bluetooth controller will allow you to control the RGB light with your smartphone. On the dedicated panel, you will be able to control all the functions mentioned, just like an easier, better layout way. Color cycle will allow you to a fast color scheme, changing the brightness, hue, color temperature, saturation, focus, color balance and gradient options. The actual effects will be more easy controllable for a better overall experience. So what I like and what I don't like about this light. I find the OLED screen is a little small and the control layout is all over the place. Don't get me wrong, the LED light does a great job, but I would have loved to have buttons layout in a more intuitive way. This feels like a 20th century stuff. I don't have a problem with this screen, but it could be improved. And also, I would like to have an USB-C charging port so I can extend my battery power of this light for a whole day. The great go-go for this light is an internal battery that will last you pretty much your desired time of filming. So I would recommend to use this light most of the times with the smartphone light Bluetooth controller. It will be much more simple to control and all the functions will be ready in just 5 seconds. If you need this kind of tube lights from Digital Photo, the links are in the description and you can get them right now. I am also here to answer all your questions in the comment section down below. Thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe with the bearing icon to get notified every time I make a new video, and see you on my next one.